Guys, welcome to this week's episode of Miss Planet. I'm so glad you could join us. This week, we have a request from a community member, and her name is Farah. And Farah writes, "Good evening, ladies. Hi, Farah. I cannot express to you how grateful I am to have come across your page on YouTube. It's been such a huge help in getting my ideas for my upcoming wedding. I've been with my fiance for almost 7 years, and we plan on getting married next year. We have a huge family, so the wedding is going to cost us a bit, and I'm definitely DIYing as much as possible and would love your help." Farah, that is so smart of you. "Our color scheme is navy blue, black, and silver, but I'd like to keep the florals, whites, and creams." Oop, love it. "I'm attaching the inspiration picture and the project because I need to make up the project because I need to make 15 of these." Okay, so we've got to make sure it's cost effective. "I'm overwhelmed by all the fake flowers in the world." Yes, there's so many. "And would appreciate any assistance you can provide. Thank you so much, Farah." Well, Farah, I am so excited not only to show you how easy and simple it is to make the centerpiece, but for you to also see how cost effective it is to do it yourself. So, without further ado, let's get started with this week's episode, Tall, Simple, Silver Centerpiece. All right, let's go, guys. It's absolutely stunning. I hope you think it's as gorgeous as we do. And remember, it is totally cost effective. I cannot wait to see how you recreate this beautiful, simple silver centerpiece for your very special day. Thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of it. If you like this video, by all means, go ahead and like us. Subscribe so you can know when our videos are posted every Wednesday. Oh, and to get the notification, you gotta click on the little notification button right there, and you will get a message letting you know exactly when the videos are posted. If you would like to send us a comment or ask us a question, that is exactly what we are here for. Go right ahead and do that. You can also follow us on our social media, and that would be Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. And don't forget to click on the Ebates link in the description right below this video to take advantage of their shopping while you earn money program. It's just amazing. So you simply sign up for your Ebates account, go ahead and log on to shop under your Ebates account, find your vendors, shop till you drop, and get a check in the mail at the end of the month with all qualifying purchases. They can't get that. So go ahead and click on that in the end and get money while you spend money. In addition to that, head on over to our store, our Spotify store, where you can purchase your very own planning binders. We have 3 available at this time, and they are at a special promotional cost. As a matter of fact, I want to send a shout out to one of our community members, Carolyn Richardson, because she took the time and she wrote us and she says, "Hi, Miss Planet. My girlfriend asked me to plan her wedding, and your planner is just what I needed." Oh, that makes me so excited. "And the cost was a great steal. Great job. I ordered both the wedding planner and the maid of honor planner. And I also took advantage of your free project planner download. I know I will use one of these centerpieces for her DIY wedding this fall." Well, Carolyn, not only thank you for supporting us, but thank you for writing that testimonial. We worked so hard on our planners, and they're there to help you guys, because we got so many comments of, "I don't know where to start with my DIY wedding. I don't know where to start with my DIY project planning. I don't know where to help, how to help my maid of honor." So these are all planners that we were getting questions and comments and just you guys seeking information and help. So they are there for you. Please remember, the promotional cost is just that, promotional. So take advantage of it, because I don't know when it's gonna be taken off. That's not my lane. I don't get to decide. So I want to make sure that you get, that you're able to take advantage of that very special promotional cost. So head on over, or actually head down into the description and click on the link, or you can click on that little link right there in the corner of your screen. Either way, it'll get you there. Don't forget that the links to the project cost as well as the supplies are right there in the description right below this video. Click on that little upside down triangle. All of the information, links to the supplies, project cost, Ebates link, project request, Spotify store, everything is right there underneath the description. So all the information is there for you, so you can be successful in your DIY planning and projects. I had an absolute blast hanging out with you guys. I am so excited. Make sure you're staying tuned, because I have a special post coming up in about 2 weeks. You don't want to miss it. You've been asking for it. I might give you a hint about it next week. We'll see. So until next week, guys, I want you to take care of yourself. Come on back next week. See you soon. God bless.